I'm honored that you should come to me.
Could I take a look at the Black Chronicle?
Indeed you cannot.
It would only take a moment, and I...
Do you have any idea how much it's worth? If I let one of you near it, next thing every yokel in the manor will be clamoring to get in here.
Do I look like some kind of yokel?
Well, maybe it would be all right for you to take a look. Take care.
God save you.
I hear there's going to be a big execution here.
There certainly is. It'll be a glorious event for our town. They'll be talking about it for years.
Who's for the chop?
The biggest outlaws and reprobates for miles around. Peter of Dauba, George Weiss, and Frost Herald.
What did they do?
What didn't they do, more like? They caused trouble all over the country.
Who's this Peter of Dauba?
A noble who lost his fortune. He's been holding up merchants for months.
That's all?
At first, but then his gang started getting bloodthirsty. They wiped out a whole squad that was hunting them. He won't walk away from this.
What can you tell me about Herald?
They call him Frost because he's always cool as ice, until he starts. I've seen plenty of killers and thugs in my day, but that one's got the devil in him.
Why?
They say the only thing that'll put a smile on his face is the sound of screaming and weeping. That beast kills for pleasure. When they caught him, he had a candle made from the arm of an infant. For luck, he said.
Christ! What about Weiss?
No one actually knows where he came from, but they say the murdering started with him. He never leaves witnesses. He'd rather wipe out a whole village than take a chance.
Who's this Peter of Dauba?
A noble who lost his fortune. He's been holding up merchants for months.
That's all?
At first, but then his gang started getting bloodthirsty. They wiped out a whole squad that was hunting them. He won't walk away from this.
What can you tell me about Herald?
They call him Frost because he's always cool as ice, until he starts. I've seen plenty of killers and thugs in my day, but that one's got the devil in him.
Why?
They say the only thing that'll put a smile on his face is the sound of screaming and weeping. That beast kills for pleasure. When they caught him, he had a candle made from the arm of an infant. For luck, he said.
Christ! What about Weiss?
No one actually knows where he came from, but they say the murdering started with him. He never leaves witnesses. He'd rather wipe out a whole village than take a chance.
Thanks, Bailiff. That's all I need to know.
Take care.
God be with you.
God save you, Henry.
Thank you. sarcophagus. Come right up. No need to be shy.
Yeah.
I need your advice.
Did you find out what they did? And did you read the Black Chronicle?
Yes.
So tell me what you found out, and I'll see what I can come up with. Just bear in mind, I can help you work it out, but you'll only find exactly what you need in the Ratai Black Chronicle. Every executioner has his own way of doing things, and this bastard might have different methods in mind.
Peter of Dorba has many murders on his soul, but he's still a nobleman. His neck is going on the block.
That makes sense. His crimes are great, but he's still a nobleman. So he gets an honorable death.
George Weiss is a bloodthirsty bastard who left a trail of corpses behind him. He'll be tortured first.
He's got plenty of dead men on his conscience. But I reckon it'll be one of the others who gets tortured.
Frost Herald is the worst of them all. Sent by Satan himself. The things he's done would make a demon blanch. The executioner will take his time with that one. He'll be begging to die. If I read correctly, it'll start with ripping the flesh.
Aye, could be. He deserves nothing better.
George Weiss is a bloodthirsty bastard who left a trail of corpses behind him. He hasn't earned an honorable death. He's for a long drop on a short rope.
A murderer deserves nothing better. That makes sense.
So, have we got everything we need?
We've covered all the possibilities. There's nothing more we can think up.
So, what's the plan then?
An executioner's greatest boast is to behead with one blow. That's why an executioner's sword needs to be a splendid piece of craftsmanship. And sharp as a razor.
I follow you, but how can I get to the sword?
It won't be easy. The executioner's sword is one of his most valuable instruments.
Couldn't it just be switched for a different one?
He'd notice straight away. It's different than a regular sword, heavier with a blunt point. The balance is different, too.
I could take yours and...
He'd recognize that, too. An executioner knows his sword like the back of his hand. He'd notice as soon as he picked it up.
So I'll have to steal it, dull the blade, and put it back before anyone notices?
Yes, that's probably the only way.
That'll be interesting. And how can I dull the sword? Should I hack at a stone wall?
I thought you were a blacksmith, son. It's enough to cock up the honing. That will make much less noise.
That'll do me.
With ripping of the flesh, the bastard has to suffer, but survive as long as possible.
So if Herald drops dead right at the start...
The executioner will look like a fool.
But how can I make sure it happens?
I don't know. It depends on the skill of the executioner. An experienced one starts in places where there's no threat of heavy bleeding. The sides, the chest.
And the Kuttenberg executioner is definitely experienced.
No doubt. They use a kind of special tongs, and in between the ripping, the convict's wounds are treated so he can take more.
What if I get the one who's supposed to dress the wounds drunk?
Don't do that. It could be someone from Ratai, and even if it isn't, the blame wouldn't fall on the executioner.
Maybe the tongs could be spiked with something nasty.
And you'd know what to use?
I know a little, and I might be able to get something.
That would work. Good idea, Hal.
That'll do me. What about the hanging?
If the rope breaks when it's done, it's an unbelievable disgrace for the executioner. Folk see it as the will of God, and sometimes he even has to let the condemned man go.
I could shoot the rope through from a distance with an arrow.
Don't be daft. No, you couldn't.
But I'm...
Where did you get such a stupid idea? From some wench? Even if you somehow hit it, that rope's much too strong.
Well...
And even if you did manage to shoot it through, do you really think nobody would notice?
Maybe it's not the best plan I've ever come up with.
I certainly hope not.
What about switching it?
That could work. I've got an old rope here I don't use anymore. It looks fine, but it's run. It'll be perfect.
Great. I'll use that. Supposing I just cut it?
I doubt it would work. The executioner will check it before the hanging when he's preparing the gallows. He'd probably notice.
That'll do me. Thanks. Yeah! Yeah.
Who's there?
Now to blunt it.
Yeah.
hell were you brought? Don't you know you have to have a lunch after that? You must be a good something out there. To talk before the catcalls see you.
Hey, there you. We go.
It's forbidden
now to get it back to the
executioner. Light. God be with you, Henry.
There's worse.
Yeah.
If he tries to torture anyone with this, the lucky fellow will die quickly. There. Couldn't chop the head off a chicken with this. That should do it. It'll never hold the weight of a grown man. Thank you. About the executions.
Is it done? Can I let them get on with the executions now?
Yes.
Now all we have to do is go and enjoy the show.
God save you, Henry.
Henry, I'm glad you stopped by.
Show me what you've got concealed.
What part didn't...
Why?
For security reasons.
Welcome, Henry. There. Satisfied?
You want to pick over my personal effects? You can't be serious.
I meant no offense. Sorry,
bring me something.
Go right ahead.
Eat.
God's blessings. What can I do for you?
Do you know if there's anyone around here who could use my help?
I've got other things on my mind. Good luck.
Can we do something about the price?
All right, so...
Got it for you right here. There's no end to this cleaning.
Here, with a little something on top for a good measure.
My word, thank you kindly.